through?
Yep.
Yeah, I'll do a bookshelf. God, your sleeves are so sticky.
Cut them yesterday.
Oh, great.
Player choice.
Oh, I... You know, if that's what you got for me, that hats with player choices, I don't like them.
I don't like them.
I don't like that. They're just... They feel sticky. Dragon Shields once you get the air out of them.
I don't like Dragon Shields. Not just these. He's a good player trying. Thank
you. Got her, Captain. Why can't I follow you?
Blackout?
Sure.
Blackout effect?
Sure. It's just, this can banish one?
Yeah.
Oh, that's actually, that's really cool. Did not know it had that effect. Thought it was only search. This lowers my monsters for every card banished by 100, correct?
No.
I will summon Phoenix Enforcer.
No.
Up with the extra monster.
Okay.
We'll just use its effect to destroy.
Yep.
That and macro.
Okay.
And then effect, so that way it comes back.
Yep.
And then I think it's just pass to you.
Draw. Stay by.
Comes back.
So I'm losing 400 right now?
Yep.
Battle phase?
You can't stack, I have mine.
Oh yeah, that's right. Oh, this is fun.
Yep. His protection effect, what is it again? Does it matter?
If it's destroyed by card effect, it banishes one.
Does that activate?
No.
Okay. Fair enough. I will draft turn. In standby?
Yep.
I will do Phoenix Enforcer to hop and pop. I will use Underground.
Yep.
Link. Battle phase attack for 1500, correct?
Nope.
Effect to send?
Yep.
We'll send engage.
Yep.
I forgot Phoenix and Fortune is back to also. I will eventually learn to do that.
Maybe.
Main 2.
Yep.
Kagger.
Yep.
Effect to add back engage.
Yep.
Activate engage.
Yep.
And then I do have 3 spells. I'll grab the anchor.
Yep.
Zero target?
Yep.
And sharp?
Yep.
Because they don't see the screen from here, so that's why they give them an extra timeout.
Yep.
So they have, you see it's 31, so they're almost on time. So they're there on time now, so they should normally know. Only table 1, they're on time now, because they see the screen. Thank you.
End phase, she's a good card. Sure. You're good.
Stay my main.
Yep.
Effect special.
Sure.
Effect special.
Sure, you don't have black on him, do you?
No.
Okay. I will go for set one, set two, set three. Vanish, drop.
Such an awful fucking hand.
It happens, Jake. Hey, at least you only do a missing line for one turn. Go with what I said before. It happens. Like, you really don't want it to, but it does. Oh, those fucking industry are killing me already from being cold in here. It's gonna be a long day. Shuffle, but I think I'm gonna break your stick.
Thank you first.
Okay. I'm good. Activate multi-roll?
Yeah.
Activate area zero?
Yeah.
Set area zero target?
Yeah.
Multi-roll target area zero.
Yeah.
Area zero effect?
Mm-hmm.
Some of the best bay, right? Set one, set two, fusion destiny? I'm going to be going back in there unless you have some things. None. End phase shoot. Yep. Makes sense. Yep.
Stand by me.
Yep. That's pretty fucking good. Sure. Nothing new about that. Widow Shark. I have no cards in Magic. I just have how does this effect work from Greg? Effect is special. You're just gonna force it out anyway, so I don't want to add monster. Phoenix Enforcer.
Thank you.
figure it out one more time.
That's the worst that can happen. That, huh? Okay. You know what? We're gonna be simple here. Set one. Pass.
Oh, one step.
We've been here for a bit, I'm sorry.
You take the table?
No, I'm
going to talk right now.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Sure. Sure.
Wait.
Yeah.
Wait, you're fucked.
Sure.
Real honor.
I'm summon a token. D barrier called Synchro.
Okay.
Yep.
17.
Sure. I'm sure that's the turn, Drew.
No.
Wow, that's strong.
No.
That's really strong.
Summons it?
Yeah. So what's blocked out?
Lights.
Lights?
Okay.
I couldn't see, I didn't see a single striker monster. That's what I saw. I was like, I can't, you had the one back row set, and if it was a blackout, I'd
score.
So I had to put, try and play around it with just
what's
a single
an extra, at least.
I had the second.
No, what's the next draw? So like, if you didn't play into it, yeah, you're fucked.
Yeah, I was screwed either way. So it didn't matter.
Love the deck when you don't see rare.
Oh, it's such a good deck when you don't see rare.
Are you playing Prosperity?
No.
Why not?
I didn't want to.
You should have.
Probably, but eh.
If you're playing a DP package, you definitely need to.
Let's be real, had I played game two better, it would have been a very different game. I might have still lost. I probably still would have lost. But it would have been a different game.
You guys still going?
No.
No, we're done.
He won.
I like that we both play people
we don't know. Who'd you face?
Josh. The only reason I won is because Droplets both games.
What was his board?
He had the site. He had DPE, Apple, site.
Yeah, Droplets, real good.
Yeah,
Droplets.
He had also a long way to do. I opened double Dragonite egg against him, so I'll game one again.
Yeah, I won. Huh? Wait, where are you going? Where are you going?
You're going to at least make it into one.
Yeah. I potentially could have clawed my way back into game two, but I brain dead on DB. It's been a completely different game than I felt that.
Yeah. I don't. I tried an access code Dragonite both games.
Yeah. But it is what it is. Like I said, there was potential I could have clawed it back, but just was what it was. He drew Harpy's game.
Yes, it is.
He drew Harpy's game too.
There you go.
I don't play back evenly right now. Because everyone should be playing Lancey against him.
That's true.
Fair.
So just lose harder to one.
Yeah.
Although I don't agree with that. It was Kyler's decision.
Yeah. 2-1.
Jake won. Still 5-2.
There you go. I only got 4. I took all the rest of Josh's.
You took all of Josh's. Wow, you're a good guy, Miller. Good guy, Miller. I was so disappointed when I saw Jake. Not gonna lie. I saw him walking over this way, and I'm like, please, no, no, God, no.